Just into the newsroom, former Vice President Mike Pence is officially running for president. He filed paperwork to run in 2024. A spokesperson says he's expected to personally launch his bid for the GOP nomination on Wednesday. He's already up against several other Republican candidates, including former President Donald Trump.